The family of a man hit and killed after a street fight are asking for your help tonight.
The victim, a young father, had fallen on hard times, lost his job. Tonight, his family spoke exclusively to KMBC 9's Jim Flink. Jim?
Laura, Channing May was that young father. He had fallen on hard times. He was trying to get his life back together when, during the early morning hours of Sunday morning, there was a fight here in this alley here in Northmoor, Missouri, a fight that led to Channing May's death.
This is his son, Aiden.
From the Platte County Prosecutor's Office, Steve May talks about his nephew, Channing, who died this weekend.
Our children need to stop and think of what's happening around them.
What happened Sunday in this alley in Northmoor is still under investigation. Crime scene paint tells part of the tale. A group of young men had gathered, a fight ensued. This man, Jack Martin, is charged with running four people down with a car, leaving the scene of an accident causing death, killing the 25-year-old May.
You can't just leave a motor vehicle accident, even if you think you've killed somebody. In fact, that's the time that you most importantly need to stop.
Sunday morning when we got together, I told him we'd just take it minute by minute, hour by hour, day by day.
Made harder by the fact Channing May had been laid off. He was going back to school, but all of his insurance policies had lapsed.
It's a downward slide, but, now we're just trying to piece it all back together.
Channing May leaves behind two small children, including an infant daughter he had written a poem about.
My special someone, my daughter, the one I've been looking forward to meet for a long time.
Now she will be without a father as authorities try to determine what happened.
There's always the possibility that there could be more people involved, that there could be more charges.
Steve May says that really won't matter. Healing must begin.
You know, we've been praying, praying a lot for everybody that's involved.
Back out here live tonight, Channing May actually had three different life insurance policies, but he lost his job at Worlds of Fun back in February of this year. As a result of all of that, Channing May's family is going to have to come up with $13,000 tomorrow in order to bury him. We're live in Northmoor tonight. Jim Flink, KMBC 9 News. Laura?
Jim, what else do we know about what actually happened that night?
Well, Laura, we really don't know a lot, and that is because this investigation is expected to take some 4 to 6 weeks. The Missouri Highway Patrol is heading it up. And by the way, the suspect in this case, Jack Martin, remains behind bars tonight in the Platte County Jail on a $25,000 cash-only bond. Back to you.
All right, Jim, thank you. And family members are asking anyone willing to help with burial costs to contact Christ Temple North Church on North Flora and Gladstone. We posted that information on our website, KMBC.com.